Test.
Microphone. More options. Microphone volume up. There we go.
So we'll be starting in
3 minutes. This world will only be for streaming instead of just playing for fun. All of the progress on this world you guys will be able to witness. Well, I'm knocked out. Access you.
Suffered minor head trauma. Considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive.
To keep me alive.
World. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
Huh. Hardly anything in here. Well, I guess we should get some food. have in my container. I have some flares, filtered water, and nutrient blocks. Okay. Oh. Keeper. First, and then equipment, no tools, repair tools, silicone rubber, cave sulfur, and titanium, silicone rubber. All right, well. Equipment, tools, survival knife.
To unlikely, impossible oxygen.
Chances of survival. I like. scanner. I'm going to be getting...
Results to data bank.
The signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Battery and titanium. For a battery, I would need acid mushrooms, which I know right where to get those. Oh, well. For right now, food and water is a valuable resource. Here we go. Tools, scanner tool, a missing piece of titanium. It's becoming night. I hope it's just a night time.
Systems, sulfate, essential component of the repair tool.
I'm pretty sure that I could stream for hours playing Subnautica. Time to wait for the sunrise.
Damage to the Aurora's drive core.
Oh, well, I'm used to having spare oxygen. I died and lost some belongings, oh well. I was right with us. Yeah, that's it. Okay, time to make a scanner. Dual scanner.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data. Self-scan.
Woo, I'm not.
Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor.
After I get oxygen, they are used for getting. When you are. And table coral samples are handy and quite a few. Right now we are looking for. Come back here. I want to scan you. Right now we're either looking for. Lithium. I don't have a compass. In that. Okay. Alrighty, so this is what a wreckage looks like. Things, but this is what I have found that. Glide fragment inside of it. Not always.
Oxygen.
I'll get to that in just a minute. Probably never gonna end up getting rescued unless I could somehow. And most creatures tend to leave you alone. If they don't, just jab them again.
Oxygen.
This is Life Pod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
I believe that that's in the Red Kelp Forest. First, let's make a sea glide, then go check that out. They're already dead, probably. Lubricant, and then battery needs. Battery number 2. No, that's power cell. Battery, acid mushrooms, and then lubricant. 75, woo! I'm not gonna be out as soon. Welcome to the stream. For playing on stream. Find the fragments. This is painfully slow. You better not.
If on this planet grows in unusually dark oxygen and
outcrops to scan on the way. Though. Hello. Let me move you over to the flare. There we go. Woo, 41 minute stream so far. Impressive. Lubricant and then battery. Lube. And a battery. There we go. Now what was it that I needed for some fins? Silicone rubber. High capacity O2 tank. That'll come later. I've never figured out what the pipes in that do. I've been playing for a little while. There we are, a sea glide.
Sea glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
Yeah, probably not. Well, probably won't do that. Okay, time to head over to that.
Integrating new PDA. Calorie intake recommended.
Vehicle bay fragment. 1 out of 3.
Vital signs stabilizing.
You little...
seconds.
Here's more wreckage.
Oxygen.
Okay, they're staying back. If I don't need that. Ladder fish. Sea glider. Please feel free to come.
From the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't want us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
First, let me get a compass. Go check him out. Fragments are over here. At Life Pod 17, there's some Seamoth fragments. There ain't no snake looking thing. Things right there. They're harmless. Just big.
In
the game. Okay, fins and a compass. To the mobile vehicle bay. Another sea glide. I should probably go and shut off my light, store away some of this titanium. I got fiber mesh, not silicone fiber. Darn, I guess. I mean, hey, it's good for crafting things. I have salt. Alright.
Vital signs stabilizing.
To make... Not that. You need this tube coral. That, and then some salt. And fertilized water, I think it's called. You take it and make it into bleach using salt and and coral sample, and then disinfected water using bleach.
Ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death.
Yeah, I've died from dehydration before. Copper. Or you better stay. Here's another crate. Let me check recipes real quick. So I need copper wire and wiring kit. I do not yet want. Lead's really only good for us so far. Just make a radiation suit. Hoopfish. Stone.
Oxygen.
Oh, hey. All that fun stuff. Floaters. No, you're bigger. You can harvest the gas to make using some wiring kit. Personal tools. No. You. Compass. Now I have a compass up there underneath the 0 meters, and it tells me which direction I'm going. That'll help me if I go to 0 point. It can help me find different locations where to get blood gel and all that. I just doubled the recipe on accident.
The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden.
Woo, swimming. We reached 1 hour mark. Okay, so now what should we make next? High capacity, take silver ore and 2 glass. I believe that I can make the glass pretty quickly and easily. 2 pieces of glass and a piece of silver. Okay, now I should probably find blueprints for a battery charger and get a habitat builder, because I'm gonna have to make more batteries. We are.
Environmental biome. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Seconds.
I might need to change that. Put down Subnautica for my next stream. Here we are. Near and in it. If you wish. Okay. Oh, there it is.
Avery Quinn, trading ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. None of the vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long range scans pick up in the meantime.
Here we are. 52 seconds of breathable air. For longer now. Out of 15, 25 out of 25, 25 out of 25. It's currently night.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Do I have any copper? Nope. Okay, come on out.
Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora.
Oh. Okay, I need light. Enough to make a full body suit out of lead. Hopper. % power. Nothing like not having a battery charger. On console to switch it out, you press X and then it opens it up.
know how bad, how many of you, I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out. What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it. It's a bad option, right? But so are all the others.